exactly do we mean by digital transformation?
Starting out with the definition and understanding exactly what processes and what inventory in your business you actually have, what systems you have in place, what equipment you have in place, what software you have in place, and then starting to bring that together so that you can truly understand what you're dealing with on a day-to-day basis.
One of the very interesting real things is as companies look to transform, and if they have a good line of sight on what it is they're trying to do, having access to the cloud in a very, very robust, resilient manner, almost like 100% up, you can experiment. You can stay variable. You can try things at one location, corporately, whatever it might be. You can avail yourself of very rapid innovation. So I think with digital transformation comes that fun word, innovate, right? And I think that we may get to it, but it's like, if you don't innovate, you die.
How do the companies keep up with the always changing technology?
It's very beneficial to be working in a constant and forged partnership together to help that end customer be more competitive in the marketplace. Because if they have more success, we all have more success.
Yeah, and I can just speak for myself. One of the most attractive things to offer to a customer is a wide range in the context of speed, a wide range of speed where they could deploy something today and expand that as their business grows.
So what are some of the most important steps in order to get customer engagement right?
We ask a lot of questions and we do a lot of follow-up. What did they like? What did they use? And we use a lot of the analytics.
What are your most important words of advice for someone about to embark on a digital transformation journey?
I think the important thing to emphasize is that it is a journey. So, you know, aligning yourself with some partners around you that can help you on, for the long term on that journey.